Okay. Affectionator 3. I don't remember if 2 was a Flash game as well. I know I've definitely played at least 1 on Kongregate. I don't know if I've played them both. Since this is a standalone game, might actually... That was a hard one. I don't believe that these are where these continents are exactly split. Okay. Why not? No, last I checked. Start with infecting the Australians. Oh, there's pipes and unlocks. Alright, well, coin collector zombie, because I'm lazy. Alaska. Less than great, huh? Oh, just occurred to me that I have Twitch open, but I'm don't have a chat going. My bad there. I'm gonna do quick maintenance on this while I'm here. It's my idle game of the moment. Alright, no one's in the chat room anyways, because I just went live and no one watches me. And I don't even need them to attack hard if they're more likely to turn someone into a zombie. That would happen before they die, right? How zombies work. Oh, hello. Go back not to close the game down. I was seeing if I could take multiple sets. Time's going. I didn't notice that. I was expecting a penis. Oh, I didn't realize these are a limited resource. I just kind of assumed they respawn, because why wouldn't they? Shit. the hell do you get more zombies then? Oh, you get them over time, I see. That's why you want time to actually move forward. Goddamn zombie gangs. The brute would be able to take him out. Thank you. Yes, that. Oh, come on. You guys really couldn't find the one human? Probably wait for some zombies before I go in attacking. Come on. Good guy. Trying to get them both. insightful. I just ran into a random gangster in San Francisco. Smell those brains over here. Thank you. all them guys, not one could have went up there, huh? Aw, thought he was going for it. Try to remember to save a grenade for whatever guy's left behind like that. Can't count on your damn zombies. Wow. Place him right next to something and he just runs away from it. I guess the coin collectors care about eating people. A big bully zombie kicking sand in human faces. Here. Smell the brains. These zombies. A special hero zombie? Doesn't seem to have a craft option. Come on, he's right there! Zombies. Just needed them to kill one. I could kill two to get a perfect. No, they couldn't kill one. thing blocking my view. Can't see where I'm placing shit. Not really a zombie. Does that mean it can't infect people? don't know how many times I've watched the news. I need a counter. In fact, but he's a beefcake. A terrorist spreading love. You're the terrorist. She's the last one. No. best over strong. Doing that, god damn it. What the hell? Why did it close on me when I was still doing shit? Stupid. I thought I just took out that lab and saying it's doing better shit. Thought I just like fully infected that area. Must be the finish him. Side there. Shit. One left. Really just be one person left considering what I just did? There we go. Take out the really tough guys before I put down my killers. It's like every country's America, you never know who's got a gun. For them. Really? This one guy's gonna get away from everyone? Except me. I don't know if it, what it does special. I guess I'll bring it just to see. Toxic, I think? God damn it, Trump. it up. And even the little missions, that had a lot of guys with guns. What my new quest is. Oh, Get. Getting too impatient. You know, it's pretty repetitive, so... You know, the fun's kinda already gone, and it's just, doing what I'm doing now. Oh, it has increased damage resistance. Getting to a point I can't just throw the Yeti in the mix and let him fuck things up. Guess I gotta start blowing things up. Has less SWAT than the last map. Thing's supposed to turn things into zombies, is it not? Whatever. Getting bored and frustrated with this game. The charm is gone at this point. still alive. Eat, fucker. Seriously, you're not gonna eat that fucking burger? Oh my fucking god, really? I'm done with this game. Fuck that.